The Tahila Records newly signed artist NK had a press conference recently for her debut album called The Kingdom Anthem. NK dropped her first single in 2014, and this particular album has about 10 tracks that she's worked with about 4 producers for her debut album.